You've got so much on your plate and so little in your tummy. Have you bitten off much more than you can chew? Have you written off your hunger? 'Cause the list keeps getting longer of the things that you've so little time to do. Your wits are honed and sharpened, living on the edge, yet you walk along this razor blade with ease. With a phone in either hand and a fax between your teeth, you're wedged between the mousetrap and the cheese. Ooh. You got a cute indigestion of your workload, got a cute way of telling me so. Your door is ajar, and a draught tells the story, and again I fail to catch you as you go. There must be ways and measures I can take to be beside a real life walking, talking version of you. But every time I track you down and I think I've got you cornered, you've always got some urgent thing to do. You got a cute indigestion of your workload, got a cute way of telling me so. Your door is ajar, and a draught tells the story, and again I fail to catch you as you go, 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 go. I decided something drastic had to be done very soon, for the elastic of my tack was wearing thin. So I pointed my Kodak at the features on your face as you flash by one sunny afternoon. And now I've got you taped up upon my kitchen wall. It was practically the only thing to do. And I make faces and I grin here over breakfast, lunch and dinner at a full colour photograph of you. You got a cute indigestion of your world. Your door is the top, and a drop tells the story, and again I fail to catch you as you go.